I bet you can't guess what car this is. Your first clue is that it's an Italian car. It started production in 2018 and is still being produced today. It comes with a 4-liter twin turbocharged V8 and can go 0 to 60 in 3.2 seconds.